sorry. I'm sorry if I woke you up. I know you tell me not to come in your room, but I haven't seen you in a while. And you're always so busy. You're either playing games or busy with work, and I never get to see you. I feel like I'm always bothering you, but I really miss you. And I miss when we used to play games together. So, is it okay if we talk like this for a little while? I haven't really spoken to you in a long time, right? You always seem really mad or really sad. Do I bother you? I'm sorry. I know I'm really annoying, and I'm always borrowing your games and taking your stuff and wearing your sweatshirts, but I look up to you, and I want to be like you. So, I'm sorry. I don't want to make you upset. I'll stop bothering you, if that's what you want. And if I'm not the issue, is it something else? Maybe. Am I asking too many questions? I don't want to bother you. I miss you. I miss you a lot. And you're always locked up in your room, on your computer. I know I'm not as cool or as good as the people you play with online, but maybe we can play games sometime. I really, really miss my big brother. And we haven't played games in so long. And I want you to teach me so I can be as cool and as good as you. So maybe we can do that sometime. How is everything at work? I know. Work is really stressful. And you always come. You come home really upset. And I don't know what to do. You go in your room, and I don't see you. I'm sorry. I know people can be really mean and really annoying, but I hope it doesn't hurt you too bad. I'm sorry it's weird, but you can always talk to me. I know I'm your little sister, but I want you to rely on me, because I always rely on you. It's only fair, right? Is everything else okay? You're not hurt. Nothing. Are you just sad? Well, everyone gets sad sometimes, but I don't want to see somebody as cool as you be so sad. I really, really look up to you, and I know you're really strong. Even if you're angry or sad, you always take care of me. I want to be like that too. Can I care of you sometimes? Here. Thank you for letting me talk to you. I really, really miss you, and I want to have fun with you again. You're my big brother, so I care about you so much. Am I a good little sister? You know, I've been learning how to cook, and I want to learn how to clean too. Your laundry, all of it. Maybe you can teach me. I want to be really strong and help you. I know you're really busy, so let me take care of you, right? Someday, I'm gonna be really big and strong and cool and good at video games, just like you. I know they're video games, but I think it's really fun to watch you play. Can I watch you play like I used to? Thank you. I've said it a lot, but I really, really miss you, big bro. And I want to play with you. And I want to learn from you. So, please let me. And if you're ever sad or mad, just talk to me. I'm your little sister, but I'm someone that you can rely on. And no matter what, someone as strong as you is gonna get through everything. You've always been so cool. Thank you for being the best big brother ever. Now, you can go back to sleep. Good night. Let's play tomorrow.